are just making a walk. It's a Sunday morning, you are going around, and then you stop on a bridge. And you can see a rail below the bridge, and a trolley coming at high speed. And you realize that the trolley is going wide, because probably the driver is dead, is sick, or doesn't exist. And the trolley can get in two different directions. In one direction is going on a rail where five people are walking. Don't ask me why. Normal people don't walk on rail, but they are there. And on the other side, there is a working person working on the rail, doing his job. And pushing a button, you can decide where the trolley has to go. So if he's going to kill five people or if he's going to kill one people, because you are not able to tell them that they have to escape. So what are you going to do? You're pressing the button, going five or one. Most of the people will say, well, you know, five lives are better than one, or it's not right to kill one person anyway, but we are going to save five persons. So this is the first point that tells us that moral judgment sometimes, as in our mind, escapes from the normal one. We know that not to kill is a kind of a big value, but we are able, we are capable to say, in this case, I do something different because there is a better option, and I know that for the good of five persons, I can kill one person. Imagine now that the only way you have to stop the trolley is to push down the very fat person who is nearby you. In this case, usually, all the person say, I'm not gonna do that. Why? The situation is exactly the same. You're killing one person, the fat people, and you are saving six lives in this case. So where is the deal? The deal probably is that if you push the person, you feel like if you're doing, you're acting, you are doing something with a deliberate decision. But if you press a button, it's a related action. So the effect is not the straight effect you are going through. So the real difference in this case is that the mind, is your mind, is what you think about and the way you think about yourself. So the trolley dilemma has been established few years ago from a team at Minnesota, and it is very interesting because is the topic dilemma for ethics, because it shows us that we, whenever value have, sometimes face different decision, and we can go over our values if we think that the value at that date moment is the one we prefer. So this is the dilemma we are going to start to think about, to understand how ethics is working.